Let's take the standard chords and replace them with some fancy movable shapes.